fixing my stuff. Yeah, you finally got that?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to say. You should have got that, like, earlier. Like, it should have been given to you earlier. Excuse me. That's what I meant to say. It should have been given to you earlier. That's what I was confused about. I'm good to go move around, if you are. Let's see what this bitch has. This bitch has... more ammo. Nope. What do you think of my new fit? Yeah, you like that shit? I am death. What's up with the you see the rib cage? It's like made out of jewels. Like, what's up with the flex? Alright, so let's... oh wait, no, we have a mage to kill. Us up too. That's what I'm saying. I just gotta find it. Stupid. Fucking thing trying to cut me again. I feel like you're a little too much I am Groot and not enough stone figure.
Right.
Yeah, I was thinking something like that too.
Not trying to like disrespect your drip. I'm just saying like I was kinda expecting a little different.
I know.
We gotta get that fashion souls over here, brother. Fashion souls is a thing.
Yeah. Try to jump.
Especially for who's the guy who owns Sif? Who is Sif's owner? You remember?
Yeah.
Wearing Astorius? Astorius' outfit? That's a big outfit to wear. That's drip out here. Here, I'm gonna take it if you don't mind.
The fucking Black Knight?
Oh, yeah. So, golden stuff? So, Pursuit the Divine. Pursuit of the Divine so easily wraps the soul, and Padra is no exception. Expunge her from Swindle her from the corruption, follow the trail, and then we get golden and silver ashen items. So this might be a greed.
Is this a name?
Yeah, he's got a name. Hydra. Recently, we got the magnetism orb, right? No, I know, but that's the item we got recently, right? Like canonically. So I think we might need to use either the hook or that to kill him.
Oh.
So keep that in mind, right?
Yeah.
If we need stuff to kill him, we have the stuff. We just gotta look out for the prompt. I was scratching my face and I didn't protect you. Asshole. Yeah, two things here. Tender vine, that's cool. Fuck yeah. Hold on. Like the third door that needs one more name, right? Fuck me. Okay, he's sideways, so we gotta cut across the open. Oh, is he on the thing? Oh, let's go down real quick. Oh, wait.
Right up there.
I know, but there was a body here. There's one of these guys who can get some loot from me before he spawns. No, the one down, the one on the ledge right there. I'm surprised he's got holy. I feel like holy is really reserved for non-evil beings. Silver. Fuck off. What? I was gonna say what? Is this highway still? Yeah, he's right here. Oh, there's two! That's why I was like, no! But why did he not? God, I got smite. I literally got smited. Which one? Because there's two of them.
There's none down there.
Okay, my fault. Hey, bro, there were two niggas down there, you know? Let's see what these guys drop. Oh, we got fine leather? Yeah, I see that. I was just looting this. Silver. Up. Alright, let's go take the plane up. Dude, this is so like extra right now, right? Like I'm hyped for it, but like, bruh. Is he here or is he up though? The holy guys. I got him. I hit him with that shit. Fuck this nigga. Let me say it. Let me.
Yeah.
Gilded shard, silver note, Mars brain. What's up, brother? Those who do not prostrate themselves are judged. Arguably. You are judged. Yeah, obviously. I have no power to judge you. Desperate words of a guilty sinner. I've been granted authority to judge you in the name of the gods. You violated sacred grounds. This is a sin. You struck down the pendant. This is a sin. You struck down a priest of station, this is a sin. For your sins, judgment must be carried out. You're to be carved and emptied. Your skin will be thrown to the beast, your entrails to the birds. These are my words, this is my judgment. Horodostist, do you not see the judgment I meted out in your name? Horodostist? It's coming out to his god, I assume. I mean, he's gotta give him power, so.
I like this guy.
Huh? Yeah, I always like the beast. They always get something to say, something mindful. It might be wrong, but this door's open over here. One of the doors. Oh, my bad. Alright, so this is the topmost door, I think. Ooh, is this another hunt? The Nameless Thumanmancer. Devour the Thumanmancer. I'm good, are you good? Hell yeah.
You wanna do it?
Fuck it, let's go hunt these niggas. Niggas ain't safe out here. Let's go up. Oh. I wanna see where that wind guy went. Don't you?
I don't know where.
We already damaged him. If we see his minions, let's fight. Might as well go to the top and see what's up. Silver. I wonder if they only spawn, like, regardless. And, only the minions drop death specific, you know? Down if you want. solid smoke, right? You just gotta go down from the it. Probably get TP down. Let's go down. Let me risk my life. Hold on. I died. Okay. It's. Just down. You're good. Could go down. Yeah. I think there's one down the road. You're shitting my body, yeah. Let's go down a bit or sideways. Oh, we gotta go up actually. Cool. Oh, he's right back here. Bitch. The heavy armor if I become too much of a nuisance. I can hear him fighting. They're doing something down there. Are they okay? What? No. Oh my god, the fucking smite hammer got me. It's alright, we're right here. You have perished, but the mage main right ties you to this world. Continue hunting. Yeah, what the fuck? Why wouldn't I want to continue? What the fuck? I'm right behind you, brother. I just got whacked. Baby, how are you? Also my chili too. Yeah. Hell yeah, JD. Oh. Fuck. No, no, say fuck you, bitch. That's why you're dead, bitch. Get fucking shit on, bro. Look, we can't crouch in this fucking game, or else we'll be fucking on you. Let's see what this door is. Yeah, fuck yeah. Another one of these kind of rooms. We don't have what it takes then. What I'm hearing. Is there? Cause what's this way? How do I get this way? I feel like. Okay. I think we're missing a door. I think once we get that door, we can get to this door. I just don't know. I really wish there was a map. Do you want to head back to base for a minute?
Yeah.
No, well, do you want to come back here? Oh, I know where it is. It was the, yeah, I know where it is. It was the, where we found the guy's totem thing. It was behind that door. It was right by that little, like, clown thing. Shit, buddy. Need a break? Okay. Do you want to take a break and eat? Do you want to watch that shotgun torture chest? Which do you prefer? Okay, we can watch it eventually. Are you going to level up before we eat? You going to level up before we eat? Pizza ramen? You don't like the idea of pizza ramen, mommy?
No, but I felt like a diced fried chicken.
No, it's okay. Not on pizza. Not fried chicken. Grilled chicken. Yeah.
Okay, so the priest armor looks like shit. I'm gonna buy the trophy and I don't even know what the fuck else I'd want to bother with.
Yeah, class 5 heavy armor.
I wish I had more fucking water.
cast Twin Dagger on the 3. Line Armor. 2.
You remember the fat niggas we used to fight before? These guys? So they drop salt splinters. Which means we could farm them for more XP. If you wanted to. I'm trying to just give myself one what we have. So the boss we fought is actually two bosses.
Oh, wow.
This is what he's standing on the whole time.
Wow.
That poor guy. What is this thing? I don't remember this thing. Oh, wait, yeah, dude. I guess I'll dip out. And I'm closing the game.